Raleigh, west of the capital Manama, today Friday the 5th of April 2013, titled Strives to Ruin Them, marking one of the most painful anniversaries in the history of Bahrain, mosque demolishment. A crime of many that were committed by the Bahraini regime during a period when the penitential forces entered the country, and during a period when the people of Bahrain had witnessed all kinds of vindictive violations that they have never witnessed before. Most of these violations were perpetrated against the pro-democracy citizens. Many human rights organizations, as well as the BICI, have documented these violations. The regime's vindictive repressive measures were targeting everything. They shockingly destroyed 38 mosques across Bahrain. Some of them were more than 400 years old, which is before the presence of the current ruling family.
كان لرجال الدين في البحرين ولأساسة والوطنيين دور كبير في لجم واحتواء أي مشكلة ممكن أن يعني تنبثق بعد هدم المساجد، ولذلك نجح الشعب في ترسيخ مطلبه بالتحول الديمقراطي رغم هدم المساجد، رغم الابتزاز الطائفي، رغم كل الحوادث الطائفية التي ارتكبتها السلطة. نجحت المعارضة ونجح شعب البحرين في المحافظة على تماسكه والاستمرار في هذه الثورة.
The BICI report, which is known as Bassouni report, that was issued in November 2011, concluded that the mosque demolishing, which was committed by the Bahraini regime, was vindictively perpetrated against a fragment of citizens. It was unlawful and lacked any logical justification. The commission also pointed out that many sacred places have been vandalized in addition to their facilities. The commission recommended that the demolished mosques must be rebuilt and hold the perpetrators accountable for all violations committed against the citizens' religious practices and their beliefs. The issues are still unresolved as the authorities refuse to rebuild all the demolished mosques.
تقرير بسيوني ذكر كثير من الأمور المتعلقة بالمساجد وأفرد فقرات واضحة ولا لبس فيها بأن هناك عملية تهديم ويجب إعادة البناء، والسلطة اعترفت بتهديم بعض المساجد وقد آلت على نفسها أن تبني هذه المساجد، لكن للأسف هناك مماطلة وهناك تهرب في الموضوع.
It is not only the demolishing of mosques that was witnessed during the emergency law in 2011, which was based on oppressing the Bahraini revolution that erupted in 14th of February 2011. Violations took many different forms, from arrests to torture to death. Thousands of workers were dismissed from their jobs. Mosques had been demolished, which were all internationally denounced.
And for this season of change to succeed, Coptic Christians must have the right to worship freely in Cairo, just as Shia must never have their mosques destroyed in Bahrain.
The demands in Bahrain have entered their third year. They demand a peaceful, democratic transition of power, a real partnership to run the country. But these demands are still being faced with brutal violence and oppression from the official side. Some of the areas across Bahrain have been militarized by the regime forces that work hard to stop any peaceful protests that take place in many areas across the country.